Dear God, as I lay down to sleep, relax the tension of my body. Calm the restlessness of my mind. Still the thoughts that worry and perplex me. Help me to rest myself and all my problems in your loving arms. I pray to Thee, Almighty. Amen. You led me safely through this day. May your name be praised always. Lord, I praise you for so many things. I praise you for my family, job, friends, church, prayer time, and most importantly, Jesus. Lord, thank you for Jesus. He bled and died for me. He loved me enough to embrace those nail-scarred hands and feet. I praise your name and the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. As we end this day in the name of Lord Almighty, let me take a moment to thank Him for the blessings offered. As we pray to our Creator for sound sleep, let us also pray to Him for the light which will illuminate the light of the soul. May the grace of Jesus kindle me to love. May the fire of the Spirit help me live this day, tonight and forever. Amen. Dear Lord, as this world continues down a dark path, my anxiety seems to grow. My worries take a toll on my mind. I am sorry for living in fear. I pray that you would please increase my faith and remove my fears. I make this prayer in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ. Amen. You led me safely through this day. May your name be praised always. Lord, I praise you for so many things. I praise you for my family, job, friends, church, prayer time, and most importantly, Jesus. Lord, thank you for Jesus. He bled and died for me. He loved me enough to embrace those nail-scarred hands and feet. I praise your name and the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.